We managed to get place for him in St. Augustine's school in Kalimpong. It's a Catholic school. There were a lot of foreign French fathers. That was a good school then. So I went to reach Rinpoche to school, and they asked for his birthday. And I didn't know, so I gave some date.
My mother was particularly responsible for feeling that I should get this Western or modern education to know the ways of the, you know, of the world. And so I went to Catholic school.
My mother told me very, you know, sort of secretly that when she was in an advanced stage of pregnancy and she was traveling on horseback with her maid servants, there was some mantra uttered from her stomach, I mean from her womb, and she was very surprised because it was the mantra of Guru Rinpoche, you see, Om Hum Benza Guru Pema Sikmu.
But the trouble is with us, there are so many stories. Stories. And the stories often obscure.
Mm-hmm.
It is there when you're happy. It is there when you're sad. It is there when you're lonely. It's always there. We have to find peace where? In the ground of our true nature. You know very well chapter 4 in the Tibetan.
For someone that has abused so many people in so many ways, including stealing possibly millions of dollars in donations that were meant for his ashram that disappeared for his personal life.